past 4 years, some seniors have wanted to try to do one special thing in high school.
This is their last chance for everything. Let's see what they do.
About this first, this is pretty aggressive. Bees don't see me. Let's go.
Can I have a tassel for my hat? Nobody beat that. That video that you guys made is amazing. And I'm jealous. We had a VCR at my school. You don't even know what that is. But that was the extent of our video department. Time passes really fast. And it's about the highlights in your life that are what you strive for, that you have to sort of both enjoy the ride as you go to that and also really live in the moment when you're there. There's a quote that's been attributed to me, rightfully so or wrongfully so, which is, at New Year's I like to say, today is the first page of a 365-page book. Write a good one. Well, if you're going to live 80 years, you're going to be a roughly 30,000-page book. Is it 30,000? Yeah, that'd be 30,000 pages. That's a lot of pages. I'm standing here trying to do math, which was my worst subject. Let's just take the chunk of time between now and the 10-year reunion. Are you guys going to go in 10 years, or are you gone? You probably go. Most of you, some of you will go. Some of you will be bald by then. But that's a 3,000-page book right there. Every page, its own little sort of something worth roughly, you know, a couple of cents. Some pages, though, are the pages that really, really matter. Some of those are the highlights in your life. And the highlights, if I've learned anything, they make up for the low points and the blasé, mundane parts of life.
Bring on!
I don't know if it's ever meant as much singing that before for me. Looking out at these bright red robes that you... Did you have to buy those? Really? That's a scam. That's the first... There's a lot of scams. That's one of them right there. It's a lot of scams in life. Go through life. Enjoy the moments because they pass so fast. You don't know when it's the last time you're going to see some of these people. You may not see some of these people ever again. You may not see them till the 10-year reunion when some of them are bald. But make memories and enjoy them, and don't take yourself too seriously.
Using a fake ID at a college bar. Getting caught with a girl in the backseat of a car. Running out on the field for the senior game, wearing number 17. There's a last time for everything. Last call, last chance, last song, last dance. Sometimes you just don't know when that's gone. Tonight is all there is, 'cause there's a last time for everything. Biscuits and gravy at your mama's house, the last time for everything. Spring break on a fold-out couch, last time for everything. Little Jimmy on the Opry stage, last time for everything. Hearing Prince sing Purple Rain. class of 2017. Last time for everything. Last time for everything. Go change the world, y'all.
God bless you. Do good things.